I come out to your house for the first time, what I really want to do is get a great understanding of your family and how you live in your space. What I want to do is be able to guide you through this process and make it as easy and as stressless as possible for you. So I need to get a good understanding of what your hopes and dreams are for this project. So once I have a good understanding of that, then I'll take the measurements that I need. After that, we'll come out to the showroom. You'll look at some doors and some colors and you'll make some selections. Maybe we'll look at hardware and backsplash and countertops at that time as well. And we'll start putting together a really good picture of your space. After that, depending on the process that you choose, I can either work on your design right then and there, or we can set up another Zoom meeting in which we'll review the design and see what it looks like. And from there, we'll go to the next steps, which is developing the design even further until you're happy with it. Once you're happy with it, we'll get the order processed.